Hello everybody and welcome to this awesome channel update announcement video thingy me bubble. Basically, what's happening is, because it's December, I thought, and I mentioned before, we are going to be doing a bunch of Christmas live streams. That's right, Christmas live streams over at www.twitch.tv/SirDwolfy. We are going to be doing regular live streams, and I am going to need you guys to contribute to the cause. So, basically, before I get to that, I'm going to explain to you what is going on. So, as you can see, there is a very crudely and horribly drawn and planned out last minute calendar that I've had to plan out. But basically, today is Monday the 1st, and basically we're going to be starting the live streams this Friday at whatever time, which, you know, all the times will be announced the day before. And basically, Friday, I shall decide on what happens on Friday, because it's the first live stream. And each Saturday and the 4 days before, I shall be doing planned events, which will be, for example, on the 24th, I am with Ollie Spear, and we are going to be doing, wait for it, mince pie eating challenges. That's right, we're going to have a mince pie challenge. It's going to be amazing. How are you meant to do a mince pie challenge if we can't see you, Sir Dwarfy? Well, news just in, look at this. We're getting a green screen set up, and we're going to have loads of special guests. It's going to be amazing. So, on these green squiggle days, I'm going to be having special guests, such as TheUnclePorkchop, and maybe Chris will be over. Maybe LargeKid, maybe various family members, maybe Rob, and definitely Ollie Spears coming over. It's going to be amazing. So these 7 days have all been planned for. This here is Christmas, which is why there's a lovely, very shocked face there that is very terrible. But where do you come in, you ask? Well, basically, on these 6 days that I have put in purple, it is your choice. So, what does that mean? I have set up a straw poll at this address down here. Oh, look at that. Oh, it's lovely. Oh, magic. You're going to want to go to there. And there is also a link in the description. You're going to want to go to the straw poll and vote on what games you want to see on those 6 days. So basically, you can have multiple votes and you can pick whatever games you like. And on that straw poll, there are games such as this and a couple more as well. So you can pick what games we play on various days. So if you pick, say, Minecraft, Hearthstone, and Cards Against Humanity, then that will go vote each towards them. And then whichever ones get the most votes will be going on to these days. So that would be awesome. So yeah, we'll start off with Minecraft minigames, which will probably be with Chris, like we usually do whenever we live stream. And that will involve us playing with you guys on some sort of server, Hypixel, Mineplex, whatever you like, whatever anyone likes. It'll be awesome. Also, we can do some Hearthstone with Chris, and maybe, no, he won't be able to do it, Rob, he's busy. But we'll do some Hearthstone, we'll do some ladder building, it'll be, all, you know, a bit of climbing a ladder. Ladder building? What the hell is that? That's not what I mean. We've also got World of Warcraft, Warlords of Draenor. We can go through and play that. I'm level 93 as a warlock. So we can go through, we'll play some of that. Or we can do Gmod. We can do Don't Starve Live, either setting off in a new save. Or we can carry on with Woody that we're at in the current series. By then, all the videos from the session that I last recorded shall be up anyway. So that'd be awesome. We can do some more Cards Against Humanity live. The last episode of that went up tonight, actually. So if you want to see more of that, then make sure you let me know. And we shall do some more. It was insanely fun. And I recommend it to anyone that can take a joke. also, we can do League of Legends. I'm really rubbish and I haven't played much of it. But if people like it, I know it's a really popular game, then I am more than happy to play. And we'll try and add a bit of a Christmassy twist on it or something. It'll be awesome. Also, TF2. I think they do special Christmas stuff around December time for TF2, don't they? That'd be awesome. And possibly Super Modded Trials. If you want to see Super Modded Trials live, then make sure you let me know. And there's a bunch of other ones on the straw poll, so make sure you go and check it out and leave a vote. every vote counts, people, okay? This is vital that you go and vote, because else I'm going to have to pick it all. And if you don't like the game that I pick, well, then it's your own fault, because you had the chance. Also, James's Advent Calendar. James's Advent Calendar means the Uncle Pork Job's doing daily Christmas content, which is what I am going to be doing, Christmas-based content, along with the regular series, like Don't Starve and Super Mario Trials. So he's going to be doing every day, I think every day, most days he'll be doing Christmas-themed games videos. So make sure you go and check him out at www.youtube.com/TheUnclePorkChop. Another link will be in the description. So, along with all this, it's all, I don't know, it's going to be awesome, fellas. It's going to be awesome. So on these special days, we shall have a green screen and cam. Possibly on these, if it all goes to plan. Maybe. But basically, these red dot days means that there will be no live streams. Okay, no live streams on those days. I say there's no live streams, it's just very unlikely that there will be any live streams. But if there is a live stream, then obviously I'll announce it on to all my social networking, my Facebook, my Play.me, and my Twitter. So make sure you follow me in all of them, and you shall be able to stay up to date. And make sure, if you're not followed me on Twitch, go and follow me on Twitch, because you get an email whenever I go live on the Twitch, and it'd be amazing. Anyways, right, so, as I said before, live streams start on Friday, December the 5th, UK time. Possibly 6 p.m. UK time. But either way, I'm getting my words all jumbled up. That's really awkward. We should be pretty damn awesome. Oh, another thing I've got to mention is that if you can't make the live stream, you'll be like, oh no, I really wanted to watch your Don't Starve live stream. I really wanted to watch that. Well, don't worry, young fellow or madam, because the live streams shall be turned into videos and uploaded along with the regular content anyway. So you're not going to miss anything, other than the fact that if you are there live, then you can obviously talk to us and you'll be in the video and stuff, so it'd be pretty awesome. I hope you enjoyed the episode, guys. Leave a like and subscribe if you did. Make sure you go and follow me on all those social networkings, and we shall see you Friday the 5th of December. See you later, guys.